All right, welcome to a late night broadcast of some Star Wars mayhem. Start the night off with some blast.
Pa 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 pa.
Oh, I just love Star Wars. I'm like a little kid. I love it.
Luke, join the dark side. Techno, pick up that saber and strike them down now.
All right. I gotta say, this game is a lot of fun, man. All reviews and everything aside, whatever, this game is just fantastic to play. I haven't, it's my birthday yesterday, so this week it's been kind of hectic. But I plan on doing a lot more streams, especially with this game. As well as some PS4 games and Wii U games.
We have the advantage.
Doing down there, princess? Got another one. Keep it going. Oh, I'm feeling good. Oh. That's what cockiness gets you killed in the world of Star Wars.
Your feeble skins are no match for the powers of the dark side. I'm afraid the Death Star is quite operational.
Yeah, I definitely like this game. Just visually beautiful. You know, some might say that it's more of a casual shooter, but I find the game quite fun to play, and even if it is more casual of a shooter than an esports shooter, that's not necessarily a bad thing. DICE always support their games, and if they continue to support this over a long period of time, this game is just going to be fantastic. And for those of you that like couch co-op and things like that, you know, the survival mode and things like that are perfect. My fiance and I, we played the other night for several hours and just having a lot of fun. Oh, they got that orbital strike coming in. I better hightail it down this way. It's time to jetpack, baby. Whew. Oh, right there. That's an example of what not to do. Oh, yeah. Oh, got the kill assist. But fantastic game. of course, I'm playing the Xbox One version right now, and you would never be able to tell this is native 720. I mean, you know, you look at the game, it looks 1080. Fantastic looking game. For those of you out there that are interested in the pixels and things of that nature, it's a fantastic looking game. I really like that in my Star Car hand. There's my first hand. I really like that scanned pulse. That's real useful when detecting enemies in the area. I'm not going to go to my second. I'm just going to keep this. The jetpack and the scanned pulse works really well.
All right, Techno, join the dark side.
All right, let's go. Scan pulse, let's see if I can detect an enemy. Oh, I love the looks of this map, but it makes it very difficult with all the foliage. Am I the hunter or am I the hunted? I was the hunted. I really shouldn't be using this heavy blaster, but I'm trying to get the heavy blaster challenge completed. Oh, yeah. I just got killed by show me yours.
The advantage is ours.
Thank you. No! Oh, that really stinks. Right when you're about ready to make a shot. How many times has that happened to you out there? Right when you're getting ready to make a shot, right in the guy's back, sure enough, there's somebody there that gets you first. Oh, yeah. Yeah! Double kill. Those guys got some of my inner Rambo. Yep. But there's a storm brewing. Oh boy. That's 75 of my 100 blaster kills I need. Big 75. 25 more to go. As you can see, the game's just beautiful. The scenery, the special effects, I mean...
We have the upper hand. We're halfway there.
Game's just fun to play. Ooh.
They are running out of time.
I'm gonna stick with this heavy blaster. I just need 25 more kills to go, and then I'll switch up to meet some of my other challenges. This is not probably the best map for the heavy blaster. Probably a longer range weapon, but this heavy blaster is actually pretty powerful. I mean, you start shooting either the Imperials or the Rebels, whatever side you're playing on, and man, this thing packs a punch. I'm gonna run in here like an idiot and probably get killed. Ooh, smart rocket. Let's see if I can noob tube somebody. Boom! Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba. Oh, look at those guys. They're just standing there while I'm just watching my teammates die. They're... I'm just going to jetpack out of this situation. And probably just got myself into a worse situation. Well, that guy got me with the pulse cannon. Come on, guys, give it to him. It's all right, Techno's here to save you. Who's your daddy? Uh-huh, now you see me? Now you don't. Oh, yeah, I see you. Oh, he got me with the homing shot. Or was it the missile barrage? I'm not sure. As you can see, the visuals are beautiful. Look at the detail. Look at the lily pads. I mean, this is fantastic. Although I better start shooting the enemy instead of looking at the lily pads. But I just wanted to, I mean, just beautiful looking game.
We have taken control of this battle.
Got my scan pulse on. Oh, where are they? I see blips all over my radar, man, all around me. Where are they at?
This will soon be over. The rebel scum are almost out of time.
No! Now, if there hadn't have been two guys there, those rebel scum, they just had to be there. Two of them. A draw. Yet the score shows 199. Maybe it's, if you're close enough, it's a draw. Oh, that's what we want to see. Wards, bonuses. Leveling up, life is grand. Let's see, I got a bunch of unlocks. I'm not going to mess with that yet. I'm going to stay the course. This is going to be a tough map with this heavy blaster. This is probably going to get me killed a lot. I don't care. I'm specifically going after...
We got stormtroopers in the area.
Ooh, I forgot I'm on the other side now. Now I'm the rebel scum. Dun, da-da, ba, ba, ba. See, I'm doing what I shouldn't do. I'm running right back to where I was getting fired on. I did the successful cooling flush. Oh, come on! That nailed that guy. Now that's the disadvantage. This is definitely an up-close weapon, but it's actually got some good range. I'm actually kind of surprised by this heavy blaster. To your daddy. Come on. Talk to your teddy bear. Oh! My blaster is faster. I've lost it. And I love it. Oh, this is like taking candy from a baby. Ooh, the orbital strike. Ooh. Here we go. Oh no, I messed up. Had that guy, and I got the critical assist. Oh, that was not good. I do have 9 kills, though, and not doing too bad. I need to really... You know, it's nice to have fun. I'm being a little silly with it right now, but... go around this way. Oh yeah, I see that stormtrooper. Can I cut him off? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Here he is. No! No! Oh, that makes you want to rage. You know, when you've got the kill, and you blow it. Now we've lost the lead. And I don't have any more of my scan pulse left. And I've got... No. Not really doing good right now. No, I've got... I need to really focus. Oh, there's a little stormtrooper action. Oh, come on, guys. My teammates are just letting me get slaughtered. For some reason, in multiplayer games, your teammates like to wait till you're dead before they come to your rescue. Yep.
We're losing control.
There's some stormtrooper action right there. Oh, it was nasty. Nice. Oh, man. Whoa! I've got a scan pulse, but I don't want to use it. I actually used too many on the... Come on, I walked right into the... That guy is going to be camping back here for his kills, I guarantee you, the whole match. We can change that. Look, they're... My team's going to run up the same aisleway there. Until they're all dead. I'm going to try to do some flanking action. Bum, bum. Bum, bum, ba da bum. Whoa, what was that?
The lead is ours.
I think the rest of my teammates need to kind of start converging over to this. Man, I messed that up big time. Ooh, blaster cannon.
On the run.
Come on, talk to me. Use the Force, Techno. Use the Force. Oh, nice! Uh-oh, it's 97, 98, 98. 99, will this be another draw? Unbelievable, it is. Two draws in a row. We're all winners. All right, 14 kills.
Nice.
Not bad. I want to keep this mojo going that I've got. Ooh, it's time to join. That's that same show me yours guy, the camper.
The rebels have suffered severe casualties.
I saw that guy. Oh, come on. I had that guy. I hate that. I hate that when you shoot him first, but you die. Boy, I'm doing really bad. Come on, guys. Kill the droid. This guy's something else. I really need to pay attention. I'm trying to do too much. Yeah, show me yours, I'll show you mine.
Have the advantage. Carry on.
There's always another one, though. Oh, come on. I'm gonna have to change guns as soon as I get that challenge so I can be competitive from a distance. Ooh. Come on! These guys just won't die. I'll have to search for another lobby. It don't matter how many bullets I'm putting into them this time. Well, there's a guy still alive. Come out, wherever you are. Oh! In the behind. Now that guy thought he was going to get an automatic spawn kill, but he didn't. Oh yeah, fresh meat. There we go. Come on, guys. What are you guys waiting up here on the hill? Get in the battle. I mean, yeah, you're gonna die. Yeah, your KD may not be great, but get in the battle and fight, man. Jeez. They're just sitting back on top of the hill. You can't do nothing like that. There are those that sit back, and there are those that do not. Ba-dum-bum. Got you, Longhorn for life. You're down, you're dead, you're gone. Got him. Got him. Got him. Got him. Got you. Whoa, grenade, grenade, grenade. Oh, come on. I was far away from that grenade. Jeez. Just love the music, man. Saw a guy there. Another victory in the books. Take a look at some of the cards. I'm saving up money. I've got 14,492, but I'm not going to invest anything yet. Not just yet. I would like that smoke grenade. And there's two other trait cards, the bodyguard trait and the scout trait. I've been using the survivalist. Come on! Now see, that guy in front of me should have been there's no way he should have been killing me in the back. If he would have been on that trigger. See the enemy, kill the enemy.
Good start. Hang in there.
Yep, just killed the top player. That's how I roll. Come on, guys. He's just gonna stand there and not move forward. That guy just doesn't want to die, but they've got him pinned back here, so I'm gonna go around the other way. Ooh, nice.
We've taken the lead.
Got my little blaster cannon. Nobody's coming.
Lost the lead.
Where's the enemy? Where's the enemy? To the left, to the left. Ooh. I heard that homing missile go flying right over my head. No, you don't. No, you don't. Oh, that's just too awesome, man.
The Imperials have lost around half their stormtroopers.
Get some. They don't expect me in that close. Oh, maybe they do. Look at them, they're all lining up for me. Oh, I blew the opportunity. Oh, man. If I hadn't rushed in there, I used that scan pulse, I had them all highlighted, and my greed got me killed. Yeah, that had bad news written all over it, man.
Stay focused. Storm nearby.
Come on! How many bullets does it take, for God's sakes? Come on, don't shoot at me, really? I'm on your team, bozo. How does that feel? Yeah, you guys like shooting at your own teammates? Yeah, you. Wow. Well, what are they waiting for, man? I shot the guy on the right. You know there's a guy, these guys are so timid, man. Get out there. If you die, you're gonna respawn. You gotta keep pressing them in this game. You just can't sit back all the time. I can't tell who's... I'm gonna try to get in behind them, but they probably know I'm coming. They're probably watching that mini-map. Expecting... Yep. Wow, nice spawn, man. Come on! These guys piddling around. Kill them. I mean, you got the shot. Take it. I'm starting to rage. Star Wars rage. Jesus. This is retarded. I'm getting killed because of stupidity. At least I got the critical assist. If they just wouldn't line up in the same hallway. Get out of this pinch point, boys. Look, I'm gonna sacrifice my body. And we lost. My sacrifice has been in vain. Alright, starting in 7 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, a 1. Defeat the enemy. Well, that's always a good idea when you're in battle. yeah. Come on, man.
Incoming rebels. Kill those traitors.
Wow. That guy was, I mean, come on, man. I had him down to a millimeter of health. Now they spawned me right. Nice spawn, man. Right in front of a guy. Come on, man. That's twice. Now, wait a second. Whatever. Oh, this is great. We've got 5 guys on our team.
Enemy units nearby.
This is gonna be ugly, man. I'm just gonna run and gun my way through it. Hoping that I get. Oh, come on, bozos. Well, they got those stupid turrets, man, right when I spawn in. Now, that's one thing. They shouldn't spawn you within range of the darn turret. I see that guy. Yep. Got you. Longhorn for life. Not a longhorn very long then. I wish my teammates would help me take out them droids. As long as them droids are around. I'm getting frustrated now. Come on. I should just switch guns, but I want the 100 kills with this heavy blaster.
Hostiles ahead.
Come on! There we go. Got you. Show me yours, I'll show you mine. Guys, show me. Come on! Ow! Kill assist, kill assist. Let's
attack. We're running out of time.
Come on!
The lead is ours.
I'd very say, if I can't kill that guy, I'm pretty sad. I mean, he was half dead already. Come on, man, where am I getting hit from? Damn it! One thing that's a little different and difficult, I think, at times is the radar. All the flashing red lights everywhere, all around you. It makes me a little nervous. Come on, out of my way. God dang it. Oh, I got a hit marker from grenade, but the guy didn't die. Come on! Wow! That's a heavy blaster up close, man. Wow. Boom! Victory shot. See. And I think that will be the end of my broadcast for tonight's rendition of Star Wars Mayhem, but be prepared, I will have more videos up and coming. Peace, God bless everyone, and go out and buy this game if you love Star Wars. It's absolutely fantastic, and it's a blast to play.